Washington County woman was found dead in a ravine after she went missing around midnight last Saturday. The body of Tina Doyle was found late yesterday afternoon in a ravine on property that was on Buckhorn Camp Road. That's about 5 miles southeast of Morrow. Her body was found by family on the same property where she was last seen. The Washington County Sheriff says Doyle was reported missing after she was searching for scrap metal, and he says her body was difficult to recover.
Yes, the terrain was very difficult. It was large boulders and steep terrain, and so we were able to utilize some of our urban search and rescue.
So that investigation is continuing.